I'm here with Coach Charlotte. She came all the way to support me. Tell everybody I'm gonna win.
Cassidy, we've been through this before. It's not about winning.
But I'm gonna win.
That footage was taken from the 2015 Pacific Coast Adult Sectionals. I've actually only competed in not very many competitions. I really don't want to talk about this. I have to talk about this. Please don't make me talk about this. One chance to just say it. I've actually only competed in one competition. It was 2009 in New York City. So it was obviously awesome. I clearly won gold, so I thought, hey, let's retire on top. But as we competitors know, as we progress in our craft and grow as individuals, it's so important to embrace new challenges with grace and dignity.
Oh! Ha! I messed up my axle. Ha ha, former self. You were bad back then.
I went into adult sectionals so confident. My sit spin was sitting, my axles were axling, and my flying camel was humptacular. But then the competition fell apart. I landed both axles, which was awesome. I did a great layback spin, my favorite spin, and my final combo camel sit change sit was fine. I got 13th out of 18. That's 12 away from number one. That is not what I wanted. And then I saw what the problem was. I got a time violation. That's like getting a ticket for jaywalking or getting busted for taking the ketchup and the silverware at the diner. Yeah, you're not supposed to do it, but everyone does it. My music was over 10 seconds. That's 70 seconds in dog seconds. I could not believe that Coach Charlotte hadn't picked up on this. Her sixth sense is supposed to be figuring out how long music is. I am done with Coach Charlotte for good this time. Skating at adult nationals is turning out to be like planning a wedding, which I haven't done, but I've seen on a lot of reality TV that it's very stressful. And okay, brides to be out there, yes, I'm very jealous of you, but at least like 90% of your weddings end in marriage, whereas only 1% of the figure skaters who skate at a competition get a gold medal. I hate you, 1%. If you guys have any questions or comments, or know how I can just de-stress before adult nationals, just leave your comments below, and thank you!